Just giving your son the VIP treatment.
Oh, thanks, Mr. Stewart.
I'll leave you to it.
Hey, take a seat.
Are there murderers in here?
Not at the moment. Do you want a soft drink or anything? God. Just, you're so grown up.
Why did you want to see me now? After all this time?
Oh, well, I wanted to wait until you were old enough, because prison's no place for a kid. I wanted to protect you. And I wanted to tell you I'm sorry for stuffing things up. But I'm a different person now. I haven't had a drink in years. I was very selfish, so selfish. I didn't know what it meant to be a mum, Hardy. I didn't know. And I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Just someone here, please.
Hey, mate. Your mum's really been looking forward to seeing you. Looks like a nurse just got the better of her, yeah?
Yeah.
Look, I know it's hard, but if you stick it out, you won't regret it.
How do you know?
Well, because your mum's just a really good person. Anyway, these things always take time.
Why do you care?
I just reckon if you give up now, you might miss out on something really great. And a lot of the time, you don't get a second chance.